Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Loverfella, and we're back with Stardew Valley, episode number 4. So since the last time I played, I've planted a lot of blueberries, a lot of corn, a couple peppers, managed to buy myself a little tree down here. I don't remember what kind it is, but hopefully it grows soon, and I got a slingshot. That's pretty cool, huh? Yeah. So I think today we're going to work on expanding the farm some, tending to our crops, and really making a lot of money. I can't remember what day the seasons change, but right now it's the 27th day of summer, and I believe, based on a guess, the summer is going to end on day 30, so I'm not sure. When that happens, we're going to lose all our crops. I don't know if I should be investing in more crops or what exactly I should do, but we're going to pay attention this time. We're going to see what day it changes, and we're going to sell. Let's take our geodes out. Let's take them to the shop, see what we get. And someone has been looking for a pepper. Someone needs it for their knee, it turns out. Because, it's actually true that when your knee gets hurt, red peppers, by rubbing the red pepper on the knee, it'll instantly take away all pain. It's like an ancient Chinese tradition that I've learned. So yeah, we're going to have to find George. He wants a red pepper for his knee. Smart guy. And let's go figure out what's in our geodes after we read Pierre's magazine. What is today? What's tomorrow? Ooh, Dance of the Moonlight Jellies. Well, we're gonna have to do that. I've found that it's a lot easier to make money also by going to the beach. So we're gonna head down to the beach first since none of the shops are open yet. And down here we can find a couple, I guess a single clam. Well, okay. I was hoping for more, but usually stuff will wash up on the beach and it sells for a decent amount of money actually. I've made 1,000 gold. There we go. A little purple thing. I don't know. What is that? A sea urchin. Okay, that's cool. So, that's not as much as I was hoping to get, but that's alright. It's still fine. Is that George? George? That's Alex. Gotta find George. What's gonna happen to him? If he doesn't get this red pepper for his knee, he's gonna be in big trouble. I'm not kidding either. He actually wants a red pepper for his knee. Sweet pea. Yum. Alright, I'm not sure when the, what's the guy called? Blacksmith opens, but I'm hoping he's open around now? Maybe? Let's go find out. Hello, Mr. Blacksmith. Oh, you are. Process geodes. Oh, 20 rocks. Fantastic. Let's get some things for the library. There we go. More rocks. Some copper. What is that? This little guy may be 100,000 years old. That's pretty cool, whatever that is. Thank you, Gunther. Should I upgrade my tools? I could upgrade my axe. Or my hoe. Oh, 5 copper bars. Okay. We'll do that next, I think. That'll be a good idea. Maybe it'll let me chop down the really big trees in our base. And let's go donate some stuff to Mr. Gunther. Let's put it right there. Ooh, a new reward. How lovely. What do we get, baby? Standing geode. Ooh. Thank you, Gunther. Also, what was that one thing I got? Petrified slime. I thought it was like something super rare and got kind of excited. Well, we have a standing geode, so that'll look good in our house. That's a cool item. And let's load up our slingshot. How do I do this? Do I have to left click it in there? No. How do I do that? Come on. There we go. Now I've got 83 shots on it. I don't know if I need to up here, but if I keep exploring underground, it'll come in handy. And let's head back. Oh, right. We were going to buy some stuff from the shop. So we're going to go over to Pierre's. And I guess tomorrow's Jellyfish Day, so that'll be pretty cool. Hello, Pierre. Can I upgrade this? 10,000. Ooh, no thank you. What else you got for sale? Apricot sapling. Only in the spring. Let's get some... I don't know, man. Blueberries? 13 days? But let's figure out what time summer ends, because, like, if I invest a lot of money in getting plants, and then it changes, that's going to be a really bad idea. And I feel like it's got to be changing seasons pretty soon. Wait, maybe that calendar tells me. Pierre's calendar. Let's check that. Summer, year one. Oh, day 28, I'm guessing. That would be it, because it just has that as a month. Ha ha! So we just saved ourselves from wasting a lot of money. And that means tomorrow's the last day, so all of our plants need to bloom tomorrow, or we're going to lose them. Cool. I guess that also means I should be preparing for fall by getting some corn and stuff. I guess I do have some corn. I gotta think this through. Alright, let's make some more stuff. Get in there. Let's go put up our new decoration. Right next to the fire. Oh yeah, I like that. That's nice. Can I move the fire? No? But I can move this chair. That way we can sit by the fire and enjoy it. Okay. Let's drop off... Do I need petrified slime? I'm guessing I can sell that for some money. We'll sell that. Awesome. And... Let's do... Make some more copper bars. Only two. Wow, I thought I had more than that. Okay. Organize. Oh, I can give that to Gunther. I have a lot of bug meat and a lot of slime. And I can sell one of my peppers. Okay. Let's do that. Sell my pepper. This should be done maybe right when I walk back. Aww. Fill up my watering can real quick. This is a really expensive well right here, but I'd call it worth it. It's a lot nicer than having to walk down there. Although I guess it's kind of equidistant right here. That's okay though. Okay, brings us to 3, 4 copper bars. We have some wood fences. Alright, we're going pretty good. How's this thing going? I guess it's not ready yet. So to the bottom, I need to see how far the mine goes. I need to give George his pepper for his knee. Demetrius needs a melon. Pam needs pale ale. And the mayor needs his shorts. Why was the mayor's shorts off in the first place? That's a good question. How much energy? We got plenty of energy. Let's do... Let's do... a trip to the mines. Also, let's check out this thing. I heard some guy say something about like doing like a little research in here and it would make fruit grow. Something to do with bats. Gave us a plum, so that's cool. Maybe that'll happen every day. That'd be pretty nice. We'll get a lot of wild stuff, make a lot of money. So yeah, let's go to that cave and keep going down and see what else we find. I mean, it gave me the slingshot. It also gave me boots. Those are pretty cool items to get. I also found that this is an area up here yesterday on the north side, and I've never gone up there before, which is weird after, like, I don't know, 10 hours of this game, not having seen that area. Although I guess there's probably a lot of areas I haven't seen yet. Let's check this area out and see if there's anything new for us. New weapon, new armor, something like that. And it's locked. Open 2. Aw, we can wait till 2. We'll chop some wood while we're here. Timber. 2 pine cones. Alright, now we're open. Let's go. Greetings. A silver sword. We have a steel sword. Pirate sword. Cutlass. 9 to 17. How much does mine do? 4 to 8. Ooh. Yeah, let's get that cutlass. Level 4 sword. Or the pirate sword. 8 to 14. 9 to 17. A solid head. Packs a punch. Relatively light for a club. Dang, I guess a wood mallet's even better. Should we do the wood mallet? Okay. And sneakers, right? Or combat boots. Let's get... explosive ammo, that's cool. Increases weapon precision by 10%. I don't know, let's get it. Impulse buy. Cool, let's go test our new weapon out. That was really expensive, but if it's still on 15 to 24, that's like way better than our last weapon. Alright, let's get down to floor 40. The ice. Pretty cool. What do we have in these rocks? Iron ore. Lots of it. Perfect. I guess we'll just keep going down. What are those? What in the world? They're like little... I'm hitting 23s on them and they're like not even dying. Okay. Oh! Oh no! Oh no! They're slowing me. I can't turn! Okay, those are actually kind of difficult. Imagine how hard that would be with the old weapon. Get out of here. And we got a bat. Okay. Another bat. We can take the bats at least. It looks like it's still hitting me. Or am I hitting it twice or something? I can't really tell. Get away, get away, get away. Kind of looks like I'm hitting twice. Does this thing do a double hit? What the? It's kind of a slower weapon, I guess. Maybe. And two bats. Oh my goodness. This is like going to kill us down here. Another bat. Another bat. Oh no. Four bats? What in the world? Where are these bats coming from? And another bat. That thing slows you a lot. Okay, I hope I don't die down here. Let's just get the, let's get the iron down here. Maybe break a couple other things, see what we get. And then I'm gonna head back up, because I'm actually really low. We're not ready for this. Unfortunately. Ooh, frozen geode. Hey, that's cool. There's a ladder. Maybe we'll just go down one more. Oh, look at all that stuff. Look at all that stuff. We gotta do it. Eat. Eat more. Nom nom nom. Let's go. Oh, I'm hitting 19 and 14. That's not a 1 and a 9. I see. Got that guy. Alright. This looks promising. What is this little thing? Quartz. Very cool. Alright. 18, 19, 16, 20, 15. This is the stuff that I was excited for. All this glass. Does it even give me anything, or is it just useless? Let's go a little poofball. That looks useless. Well, we got some sap. I didn't really need sap, but we got it. So those take seems 5 hits. Hardwood? That's better than softwood. Hardwood builds hard buildings. Right? Come on, give me something cool. Can I break these big rocks? Yes, I can! Whoa, that was a lot of stone. I guess I forgot I upgraded my pickaxe, so I've never actually tried to break one of these. Some copper, what is that? Iron. And let's go check out this area over here. One of these is gonna break and give me something, I hope. I really do. 23, 16, 17, those are good hits. I'm starting to figure out this area a little more. Are these? Yep, those are bats. Come on, boys. It seems the bats take about 3 hits each. Okay. And let's try to kill this guy. These guys are probably my least favorite monsters. The way they slow you makes it really hard to deal with. 2 iron ore. And we made it to the next elevator. That's good, that's good. Let's just get out of here. We're low. We don't need to be here. We got some good stuff. We can go give Gunther, maybe tomorrow. The frozen geode can be broken. Gunther, you can tell me about the quartz. 18 bat wings. Lots of iron ore. Alright, that was a pretty good haul for the day. And tomorrow is jellyfish day. That'll be fun and exciting. I don't know what that means. But maybe it'll be cool. I like the little events in this game. They're pretty fun. I feel like my farm really isn't that advanced, considering I'm basically halfway through the first year, and I have like 10 blueberry bushes and a couple corn farms. That's okay. Got our copper. Let's keep this furnace going too. Come here, you. We have more copper. Ooh, let's cook the iron ore. Can I do that? How much does it take? Ooh, our first iron going in. And let's sleep. Get in there. Yes. Sleep for the night. What's our loot for the day? 500. That's not too bad. 28th and supposedly last day of summer, if my guess is correct. We have a letter. Dear Loverfella, around 10 o'clock p.m. a rare and beautiful event will take place. The Moonlight Jellies will be passing by Pelican Town on their long journey south for the winter. We're all gathering at the beach to watch. You don't want to miss this. And our last day granted us the blueberries. Let's smelt this. Let's pick all of our stuff. Come here. Oh, inventory's full. That's why. How do I get in there? We don't need our bat. Oh, we're going to keep the coal. Wood, sap, pine, hardwood. Slime, rock, bat. The whole town's going to be there tonight. That sounds like a good opportunity to take care of some quests. And here is the money. Blueberries. They're worth so much. It's so satisfying to just pop everywhere. And let's get some watering in here. Although I think they're going to die tomorrow. He said winter is next. Isn't fall after summer, or am I wrong? I'm pretty sure fall should be next, but that's okay. We'll keep watering. This is looking good. I don't like how we have all these empty spots around, but that's okay. Our corn should stay here in the fall too, right? I think corn stays. Let's go sell our stuff. We'll get rid of these. Let's keep one. Because I have to give it to old man Jenkins. Who needs the thing for his knee? Iron ore takes a while to cook, it seems. No, don't eat it. We'll just go ahead and put this up. Keep the quartz. Sort it. Aquamarine. We'll give that to Gunther. Anything else for Gunther up here? Nope. Okay. Off for a busy day. Gotta go. Oh, wait. I wanted to check that little cave up there to see if crops are actually spawning in the cave or not. Like the cave up here. Because he said bats are in there or something like that. See if that's an everyday occurrence. No? Okay. It's okay, though. Let's go to Gunther, give him this stuff. We'll walk around, scavenge up some items. And let's check our quest log, too. We need Georgia hot pepper. Demetrius needs a melon. I don't have any melons. Oh, our iron's ready. I'm all over the place right now. Let's make one more batch of this. Okay, put all that up. That brings us to 2 iron and 4 copper. That's not too terrible. Not too bad at all. We'll look for some plants on the way. I wonder what this bus is for, too. I've never been able to actually use the bus for some reason. Okay. We'll check the beach, see if we have any new washed up items. And then we'll go talk to Gunther. And it says today's festival is being set up, so I guess I'm not going to be able to go in. So instead, let's pop over here to Gunther's place and give him our new items for the museum. Aquamarine. That blends in. And this one belongs up there. New reward. Come on, give me something actually useful. Starfruit seeds. Plant these in the summer. Ooh, that's cool. I actually had some starfruit while I was in China, and it was really, really delicious. I'm a big starfruit fan, though. I think it tastes amazing. Process our ice geode. Ooh, what is that? Do I have to give that to the man? Yep, that's a Gunther item. And steel, it's going to take 5 iron and 5,000. What else are you selling at your shop? I can buy ore if I'm really lazy. Let's go back and donate the whatever that is to Mr. Don't even. I clicked yes. Well, George, you're not getting your pepper. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep my spikier things up here and my smoother ones down here. Keep it a little bit organized for the people. Starfruit seeds. That's cool. That is very cool. Alright, I don't want to use all my energy since it's only 1:20 p.m. So I think we're going to walk around. Maybe we'll see if we can find the mayor's shorts anywhere. I don't come down here too often, so maybe he came down here and took his shorts off and then went for a swim or something. I don't know. Let's find out. Well, no shorts, but I did find a new store called Hats. Good old cap, a floppy old topper with a sea spill. Looks like it's been through a lot. Interesting. Never seen that before. Still no shorts anywhere. And it looks like this could be a bridge, maybe, to some new area. I'm not really sure about that. Let's see what's up here. Let's talk to old Mr. Wizard. What do you have? Nothing. Here's a weird little thing. Basic fertilizer, bug meat, iron ore, eggplant, tulip, acorn, jelly. That's interesting. Why is it so expensive? 900 for a fiber? Rare seed only grows in the fall. I would like to buy the rare seed, but I can't quite afford it. Ooh, some more crops to pick up. Okay, it is now 10 o'clock. I went ahead and waited to fast forward through the night, so you didn't have to watch me wait. And here we are at the Jellyfish event. Looking for Mr. George so we can give him a pepper for his animation. He looks like a George to me. That could be George. Vincent? Come on, George, I know you're here. Sam? Sebastian? I doubt the female would be named George. Watch George be the only person who just managed to not come. Are you George? Nope. This is George. Lewis. Who are you? Willie. That looks like a George. Clint. Man. Where's George? Are you George? Can't even talk to you. Huh. That's weird. Well, this is like the last few people over here. Oh, I bet George is the old man. I bet George is the old man. Yep. Can I give him a pepper now? I can't even take my items out, but I know who George is now. He's the old man. That makes sense. Old man's got a hurt knee. Old man wants to put pepper on his knee. Of course. Now, what did you say? Let's do it. Alright, time to enjoy the jellyfish show. Where are all my jellies? Ooh, there they are. That's pretty cool. Yeah, keep them coming. Oh, listen to that music. Relaxing. Wow, this is cool. Oh, a little baby jellyfish. Ooh, what is that? That's like a weird looking one. I just love things like this in this game. It is just, there's no reason for it to be in the game, and yet he took a lot of time to design this event. And like a lot of people probably won't even come to it. The special one is coming to me. Like, this is giving me chills right now. This is amazing. Goodbye, jellyfish. The glow of summer has faded, and the moonlight jellies crawl toward the great unknown. That was good. That was a good way to end summer. You know, nothing like a good old jellyfish event. Level 5 farming. Animal products were 10% more. Crops were 10% more. Oh, I got to pick one, and I picked the crops. That's okay. I was going to pick that anyway. First day of fall. Alright, let's take a look at how things are outside. Ooh, nice and orange. I really like the color. I like it a lot. All my plants are dead, unfortunately. Goodbye. Got hay, though. That's cool. Okay. And we have another one of these things down here. I still don't know what these are for, but I keep the pine tar coming. Alright. Put all that stuff away. And I think we're going to call it a day here. So thank you guys for checking me out. Thanks for watching Stardew Valley Let's Play episode number 4. Don't forget to check back for more. I try to post new videos every day. I love you guys.